From the Gebobo sub-region Namibia, the famous Brandberg quartz, lovely amethyst. And what is so nice about this one, you have a little W-terminated amethyst family member sitting on mommy's back, or on mommy's head in this case even. Beautiful inclusions, vugs, full of life, which make it so. I wonder if that's a, let's just have a look here, see if we can get motion. You see, to find in hydros, we move it from side to side, look for motion. Once you find the motion, you go, you basically find the inhydro being gas come water bubble. I see traces inside here, but I don't see motion, so please look at my description. What I do look at each one under magnification to get a better indication of what we're looking at. Lovely underlying purple, there's some definite patterning in here as well. There are shots of smoky running through here as well, so we could call it a smoky amethyst. And of course, full of fire, full of life, as one would expect from the Brandberg. And then of course, the little one sitting on top there, sitting on the crown. And that's all from the Gebobo sub-region Namibia, the famous Brandberg quartz. Oh dear, I've got it totally out of focus now. Let's get it back in focus just to say goodbye.